is a fourth-generation test at 48 days conclusive. Hello folks, this is Mark Medicals teaching you about HIV infection, like HIV treatment, HIV symptoms, and all about HIV transmission. In this video, you will learn about the following. 1. HIV fourth-generation test window period. 2. Fourth-generation test at 5 weeks. 3. Is the fourth-generation HIV test result conclusive at 33 days? 4. Is a fourth-generation test at 48 days conclusive? Before you get answers to those questions, always browse through our channel for answers before asking your questions. This channel has more than 1,000 videos about HIV, and most likely your question is already answered. Also, do not forget to learn about the fifth-generation HIV test in the description section below this video. Alright, let us dive in and get answers. 1. HIV fourth-generation test window period. Fourth-generation kits have one of the shortest window periods of only 2 weeks. After HIV exposure and infection, the virus in your body develops surface antigens in 2 weeks, and your body will specifically respond to the antigens or P24 by producing HIV antibodies by 3 to 4 weeks. Fourth generation detects both of those antigens and HIV antibodies. 2. Fourth generation test at 5 weeks. ELISA type tests can detect HIV right from 2 weeks. The accuracy at 2 to 4 weeks is around 90%. Since 4 and 5 weeks are close, we shall conclude that these duo combo HIV kits can detect about 90% of the infections by 5 weeks, just like in the 4th week after exposure. 3. Is the 4th generation HIV test result conclusive at 33 days? Alright. Since 33 days is the same as 4 weeks plus 5 days, the accuracy of 4th generation HIV test kits is the same as 4 weeks, which is around 90%. From so many websites, it is indicated that any HIV test result from 6 weeks to 12 weeks is conclusive. According to hiv.gov, 4th generation HIV kits will detect around 99% of HIV infections after 6 weeks, and around 100% by 3 months. So, we can conclude that any HIV negative result after 6 weeks of exposure is conclusive only if these duo combo kits have been used correctly. As a bonus, all HIV testing methods are 99.9% or close to 100% accurate after 3 months. Therefore, we can conclude by saying that the maximum window period for all HIV testing kits is 3 months.